Good morning, my dear children. Hope you all are doing well. Students, today in English written, we will do practice of dictation words from A to J. Let us start. First of all, write down date C dot W. Date is 3030.7.21. You will write down serial number on the first box. Let us start. First dictation word is A for axe. A will come in two middle lines. X also will come in two middle lines. E will come in two middle lines. A for axe. A, X, E, X. Number two. B for ball. B will come in upper three lines. A will come in two middle lines. Then L. L will come in upper three lines. Once again, L. B, A, L, L, ball. Number three, C for cat. C, A, A will come in two middle lines and T will come in upper three lines. C, A, T, cat. Number four, D for dog. D will come in upper three lines. D, O will come in two middle lines. And G will come in lower three lines. D, O, G, dog. Number five dictation word is E for egg. E will come in two middle lines. G will come in lower three lines. G, G, egg. G will come in lower three lines. E, G, G, egg. Number six dictation word is F for fan. F will come in four lines. Then A, A will come in two middle lines. And it'll come in two middle lines. F, A, N, fan. Number seven dictation word is G for glass. G will come in lower three lines. Then L, L will come in upper three lines. A will come in two middle lines. S, S will come in two middle lines. Once again S, it will come in two middle lines. G, L, A, S, S, glass. Number 8, H for hat. H will come in upper three lines. H, A will come in two middle lines. T will come in upper three lines and your cut should be here in the middle of upper two lines. Number 9, I for ink. I will come in two middle lines. N, N will come in two middle lines. Then K, K will come in upper three lines. I, N, K, ink. Number 10 dictation word is J for joker. J will come in lower three lines. J, O will come in two middle lines. Then K will come in upper three lines. E will come in two middle lines. And R will come in two middle lines. J, O, K, E, R, joker. Students, you have to learn all the spellings and do more written practice. Thank you.